Welcome to the pod, welcome to my world. I'm Cybershoes Publications, and this is me finally getting around to trying some non-fitness VR games on my channel. I actually have some motion trackers that I can use with some of these games to incorporate some level of fitness besides, you know, wandering around. This, as I found out not less than 5 minutes ago, is not one of those games that supports those yet. Here's hoping. But I'm also planning on showcasing some of those fitness trackers in future videos. But for the time being, we have settings. Have a preference. Now it's at an appropriate height, now that I changed it to standing. Okay, new game, of course. And the question is how much I can move around within my fairly limited guardian boundary for the purpose of the game without running into my desk. Versus needing to use the controls. I mean, after all, it is a game that's designed to be able to play seated. Can't go too far. Not that way either. Now, I've actually tried things with this game before. Haven't gotten very far in it. Hey, I can't take it out. I want to leave. Speak right there. Yeah, you really shouldn't be leaving your laundry here unattended. Well, I suppose I can still walk into place just for, yeah, some exercise. TV now. That's freaky. Do I have to? I'm already kind of freaking out from over here. Do I really need to check him out? Okay. Doesn't matter which one I check. I'm going with the big eye here. Yeah, I wanted to know that. Sure. Don't what? Okay, so I'm gonna open that for me. And I'm not sure if it's a good thing or a bad thing. Is better. I mean, that's a little high for me. I mean, you'd think with, that's the TARDIS right there, isn't it? You think with this being one of the shorter doctors, they'd, Yeah. Consider that maybe some of the players are short?